Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 33, Verse 18. When the upright man, turning away from his righteousness, does evil, death will overtake him in it.